Johnny Lara, just stuck in the past. Also got a drinking problem, but you shouldn't laugh. And he's kind of a dick too, if anybody asks. Still can stand LaRusso, like he's got a bruised soul. Stubby Coors bottle, baby, yeah, it's a banquet. Fried bologna for his breakfast, forget the sandwich. He hates immigrants, kids, and talking to most people. Laments LaRusso too, so welcome to the sequel. Hi, I was wondering if you and I could go on a drive. Okay, never mind, see you later, bye. OMG, why? You are such a dumb guy. I'm at the other door on the other wall. Did you even try? Needless to say, Johnny's having a bad day. He gets fired from his dead-end job and lame pay. He gets COVID all over his pizza, entree. Face full of vape, can't even escape his own fate. Don't you hustle in my mart, I'm not homeless, don't you start. Bullied kid, I don't care, till he falls on top my car. Hey! Just leave the dork alone, he don't even got the heart. Don't make me have to take you all apart, a la carte. Turns out karate and kids outside a strip mall isn't so smart at all, so now he needs a phone call. Who the heck are you supposed to be? Oh, I'm your stepdad. Dude, he bailed you out of jail, so you should act glad. You know how you got it bad?
How you got it bad?
When you're drinking cheap liquor out of secondhand beer can. Crying to Iron Eagle cause your favorite buddy acted in. R.I.P. to Tommy, Rob Garrison. And he's been kinda caught up, living in a moment. Reliving past flashbacks of allies and opponents. If he could take the time back like Tenet and Chris Nolan. Or take a chill pill, man, melatonin. Maybe time to start over again, new day. But this car won't start up, cliche. Time to call a tow truck, now pay. Where's my car going again? Just do whatever the card says. Incognito, need my car towed to another shop. But we kick the competition, okay, you need to stop. Karate chop. It took too long, I'll be back tomorrow. I ain't trying to talk to LaRusso, so now I gotta go. Pew. What did you know? Look, it's Johnny Lawrence, guys. I karate kicked his face hard, right between the eyes. Also took his girlfriend from him. Then I act surprised when his buddies tried to kill me. They were Cobra Kai. Here's a small tree just to rub it in. You can drop it on the ground on your way back from where you've been. You can also fish that check out and piece it back again, so that you can open up a dojo and let the story begin.